everyone, my name is Mr. Smart and I'm your teacher, and I'll be teaching you different question and answer in this question and answer series by class Theta. So for today's our question which we'll be discussing is, which three of these can you do when you select the pencil icon on bank account title in the banking center? So we have some options here: create bank rules, pause the bank feed on that account, disconnect the account, added user access to that account, update the bank info of that account, added the account name. So the correct answer of the question is, when you select the pencil icon on the bank account title in the banking center, the three actions you can perform are added user access to that account, you can modify the user access permission for that selected bank account, grant or revoking access to specific users or role within the QuickBooks Online. Update the bank info of that account, you can add it and update the bank account information associated with the selected bank account, such as the bank name, account number and routing number. And third is, edit the account name. You can change the name of the selected bank account, allowing you to customize the account name to better reflect the actual account details. So that's the answer. If you have any other question, just leave a comment and I will get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.